Now, I was not expecting to get to do this today. All right, now three things. We lock the door. We got the emergency cell phone. It's just a flip phone. And the other thing is, let's remember to open the bike box so I can just drive right in. All right, and it is really warm. Now I'll get my keys in my pocket so I don't lose them. There we go. Yeah, I got that one. I'll be glad when we get moving here. Normally I have a neck scarf on, mainly for bugs. I think I'm going to start it up first and then warm up a little bit. Not that it's cold by any means. Well, I felt kind of bad because normally I have a dog treat with me, and this time I didn't, so I didn't want to stop because Missy would have thought I have a dog treat for her, and then she'd have been all disappointed, so I just kept going. Maybe they'll stop in on their way back here. Okay, we'll leave this in the shade. I'm probably going to go out again, weather permitting. I was only out for about 35 minutes or so. So, at least that's the plan right now. Yeah, that's the plan. Let's close this over just a little bit. But not very much. Doesn't look like we're going to be getting rain. Okay. Wedge that door so that it doesn't want to swing open. Now I kind of cut my ride a little bit short because I gotta finish editing out the model ship episode for today. And I haven't done the final edit yet, so all being well, we'll be going out again this evening. So, and if not, thanks for riding with me. Yeah, usually I have dog treats with me, and this time I didn't, so I guess I'll have to be better prepared. Okay. About, an hour and a half, 2 hours ago, we had a bit of a storm move through here, but it didn't seem to rain. Right now, it's really nice. It's cooled down. It's about 25 degrees Celsius at the moment. All right, so I locked the door. That's number one. Put the keys in my pocket. Let's take a minute to find my pocket here. My inside pocket. There we go. Number two, we want to prop the door open. Okay, we got that. And the other thing is we... Okay, these are dog treats. So we're good to go there. And the little cell phone. Okay, so we're good to go there. Yeah. Now, we've been here before, but I want to go again because tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock, all being well, I'm going to be meeting up with a fellow who also makes YouTube videos about model making. Yeah, he's from Atikokan, Ontario. I call him Atikokan Chris. Alright, let's get going here. I'm starting to get hot already. Okay, I could have stayed out longer, but it's such a nice evening. I think I'm going to take the e-bike out. All being well. Yeah, it's a little cooler than it was the last time I sat on it. Okay, we'll take our key. We will leave our gloves here. Like so. Stay there, not much of a wind. Yeah, I should have at least 2 hours of daylight yet. Okay, well, thanks for riding with me, folks. I think that's going to be it for the motorcycle. Yeah, it's not going to get dark till about 20 after. I think the sun sets around 20 after 9. So we've got lots of daylight yet. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow. All being well.